This is Bertalomescu, and you're watching the channel of the Medical Futurist. Digital health has already conquered pop culture. Just watch some Rick and Morty.
Hold your breath until the process is over or your lungs will collapse.
What process?
Hey, Dad, where's Morty?
He's busy.
In the future, nanorobots will be able to swim through bodily fluids. First, they will monitor our body for diseases and transport information to our doctors. But as they advance, they will probably be able to destroy cancer cells or deliver drugs exactly where it's needed. And this future of nanotech is closer than you might think.
You know, I thought that robot over there looked pretty cool, you know?
Oh, it looks cool, huh? That's why you want it?
Yeah, you know, I mean, it's different from the stuff on Earth.
Highly lifelike sex robots already exist, but as their costs get lower, they will probably go into mass production soon. There are robot brothels around the world right now, and there is hope that they could eradicate prostitution. In Japan, where intense work culture pairs with a tendency to loneliness, many hope that robots might be a solution for those who struggle to find companionship.
I got a doo-doo in my butt, and I don't know what to do with the doo-doo in my butt, but I know that a father should say to you.
Alright, perhaps we are not going to be able to clone a person like that, but one of the most probable future medical uses of cloning will involve cloned stem cells from which new tissues could be grown. For people with heart disease, Alzheimer's, and diabetes, this can literally mean a new life.
Wow, Rick!
Although the advances in medicine do not foreshadow such quick healing for injuries, but precision medicine and targeted treatments will be able to turn even cancer into a curable, flu-like disease. Science fiction often inspires scientists and shows us possible utopias and dystopias. As weird as it sometimes looks, the writers of Rick and Morty are many times at the forefront of futurism. So keep watching it and tell us about your weirdest ideas about the future of medicine. Cheers.
Wubba lubba dub dubs! Yeah!